what you want. For the attraction, I'm just here to be distracted. Leave me before I call it. Stand to work, don't tell me I'm a jerk. I'll save the night, and then I'm coming. What's that, baby? Cuts from reading letters that you wrote. I'm feeling better, hard to say the things I should. Take it back, I know you could be leaving me before I call it. Stand to work, don't tell me I'm a jerk. I'll save the night and then guitar solo. You know I'd give up anything to hear you say it, what you want. For the attraction, I'm just here. Believe in me before I call it. Stand to work, don't tell me I'm a jerk. I'll stay the night. Key change, here we go.
More of myself in this monitor, thank you.
That, what'd you just say?
I can't get enough of myself.
Oh man, feels good to be back on stage. Does it feel good to see us on stage again, or? All right, this song is called No One Ever Died From Being Awesome, and it goes like this. Wait, hold on, I have a little intro. Back, you sat so far away from past the thought of my mistakes. I'm down, forgetting is, but they all made you wet them. Set a metal sweat too fast, make you feel this way. She's back, forgetting it. I'm holding on to you. Wake up, set back. I'm not fooling anyone. You're my best son. Trace my thoughts against the wall, make plans. She still got it out for you. So now I'll wait for her to call me on. I can't stand the way she says my name. My love never be the same. Except ahead of you, I'm waiting patiently. One for I'll never stay in a jam. Far past the conversations end. Sound forgetting it. Against the wall, make plans fall through. She still got it out for you. So now I'll wait for her to call me on. I'm not fooling anyone. You're mine this time. Chase my thoughts against the wall. Make plans fall through. She's still got it out for you. So now I'll wait for her to call me on. Now that's how you end a song like that, I guess. Oh man, I'm sweating profusely right now. But I'm not gonna take my shirt off. I reserve that for Ben. Oh, he's still got it on. That's pretty miraculous.
Oh, it's hot.
How's everybody doing out there? I can't really see you. Let me hear you, though.
What?
Woo!
Wait. Check out this guy's shirt. His band's playing later, so you definitely gotta check, stick around and check them out. All right. But you guys, I don't know if you can see it, I have purple guitar strings. It's pretty cool. So, go Ravens. Here we go, this song's called Make You Say. It goes like this. Addicted to the way that I'm holding to you, but this time, make up the day she went away. Grab all the things that made her. She's so in love, and I just can't help myself. But can't you say you and me, if that's what love's supposed to be? Yeah, start to say. Things I never said came out wrong inside my head. Waste my time. Make up the day she went away. Grab all the things in there. She's so in love and I just can't help myself. Can't you say you and me, if that's what love's supposed to be? Yeah. Start to say some way before this inspiration breaks. Hey, I'm leaving on a plane, but I can stay. I'm leaving on tomorrow's gone away. I'm leaving on a plane to make you say. Remember what it's like to feel this way. Start to say,
you're hot right now. Yeah, that's what I thought.
This guy's really hot with the headphones on.
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Glasses on or off?
You can't see with them off.
I haven't met No Shirt Paul. Is he from Eldersburg? This is the best song we never wrote. It's by Kelly. Hey! What was that? Where did that come from? That was like... Is that all you did? Just... Yeah, great. Okay. All right, this song is called Stronger. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. By Kelly Clarkson, and I'm going to attempt to sing it. That chorus goes pretty high, but I mean, you know. I think maybe if you guys get really into it, I can sing it. Well, I don't know. I'll shut up now. Here we go. Go ahead. Yeah, if you know the words too, sing it along. Here we go.
You know that bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color, and do the things I want. Think you got the best of me, think you've left me broken down. But you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I'd come running back. Baby, you don't know me cause you're dead. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Dead little daughter, doesn't mean I'm worthy when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes the fire, but that's even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. Doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Starting over with someone new. They told you I was your moving on over you. And think that I'd come back swinging. You try to break me, but you see, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Dead a little daughter, doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fight. That's even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. Thanks to you I've got a new thing started. Thanks to you I'm not the broken heart. Just a mob in the end. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Dead a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you burn. Dead a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone.
That's right. Kelly Clarkson is in the building, ladies and gentlemen. But wasn't she? Was she season one winner for American Idol? What season are they up to now? Like. They're like getting as bad as all the Now CDs, like Now 74 featuring Kesha. Do we have a development? Oh. Shirt? Not yet. Patience is a virtue. I'm gonna tune my guitar to make sure I sound good and not bad on this next song. So
you guys might recognize this next song from the latest Kidz Bop album, you know.
from Kidz Bop.
Surprisingly, hey, is on the top, the Billboard top album. How did that happen?
Kidz Bop. Will someone bring the BBs up to the stage? You know what that means. The BBs. Well, you don't know what that means, but the person that has the BBs.
Woo! Let's make some more noise. Put some pressure on Paul while he's tuning. Don't mess up tuning.
Nolan, you might be singing on this next one. Hint, hint. Kidding. No, it is this one. All right. Oh, actually, I don't know if anyone has been on. Hey, I have something important to say, all right? I don't know if anybody's been on our the Facebook or the Woodbine Hotline Facebook. Earlier today, I said that we had a big announcement to make. Do you want me to make that right now, or do you want me to wait another song? Right now. It's time to start getting serious about America, all right? Right? America. So we're doing that later. Hold on. But the announcement is that in August we are recording a new EP. So where's Casey? Casey, come up here real quick. Is Casey even over there? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Come on up here. His nickname is Hungarian Hotness. He's a Hungarian descent. But I am really short. I'm 6'4 at heart.
But I'm really stoked to get these guys in the studio. They did a one song with us already, and it was killer.
True.
So be prepared for a sick album.
He lives in Woodbine, too. Woodbine! He's got some business cards. Try to find them. Do you have business cards or something like that?
I do.
Do they have QR codes? This next song is called A 10, a 5, and 5 ones. Change for 20. And it goes a little like this.
But I'm too polite to say messed up, and I start to feel this way. Hard pressed, and you know it's just the way I am. I tore down every picture on the wall. We made plans and we still forget to go. Vacay with the words, and it's the way I am. Pre-chorus, take back all the things I made up there. When I take back everything I meant to you, I'll say. There's a down the road, she loves me, and I'm holding on. Nolan Kerbert, everyone!
She's fine, but she's got a lot to learn.
If that is none of my concerns,
then that on the way she looks into my eyes. It's too bad that we live so far away. That's time that I start to feel the way. And now it's the word that is the way I am.
Thank you, dude. All the things I need up there. No cover. Take back everything I meant to you. Say up the stairs and down the road. She loves me, and I'm holding on to her. Oh my gosh. All the things I made up there. When I take back everything I meant to you, I'll say she loves me, and I'm holding on to her. One more time, here we go. Say, what this is down the road. Loves me, and I'm holding on to her. But I can stay.
Now's the time of the show where we play a song that came out before most of the people in this room were even born. Another cover song. You guessed correct, sir. This is, have you heard of a band called The Police? Hopefully, yes. The Police. Have you heard of a song called Don't Stand So Close to Me by The Police? Well, we're not doing that one. We're going to do another one. No, I'm just kidding. Did you see what I did there? I kind of like led you down a road and left you there and walked the other way. I don't even play guitar on this. Where's that tambourine? Of schoolgirl fantasy, she wants him so badly, knows what she wants to be. Inside her, there's longing. This girl's in an open page, bookmarking. She's so close now. This girl is half his age. Don't stand so close to me. Her friends are so jealous. You know how that girl gets. Sometimes it's not so easy to be the teacher's pet. Temptation, frustration, so bad it makes him cry. Wet bus stop, she's waiting. His car is warm and dry. Don't stand so close. Try strong words in the staff room. The accusations fly. It's no use. He sees her. He starts to shake and cough, just like the old man in that book by Nabokov. Don't stand so close. Close to me. Don't stand so close to me. You all right? Did you just scream? Are you hot or something? You're always hot, but I mean, like, temperature-wise. Woo! You're hot. You're hot because you're good-looking, and you're cool because you're a nice guy. No shirt, Ben. Take your shirt off. He lasted. Normally, it's the second song in, but what are we up to now? I want to bring another guest up real quick. Is there a Caitlin Green in the building? Could you please come up on stage for 1 second? You're in big trouble now. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to present this to her because she's the one that did the documentary when we were in the studio. I don't know if you guys saw on her Facebook. She did 3 different documentary installments, and I want to thank her for all her help and for, you know, all the cool stuff that you do, and like the way you smile at me when you're at Panera and stuff like that. So thank you. Are we in tangles here? I don't mind being tangled up with you. This is the first song on the first EP that we ever released. Caught up. Billy's Man. Heart sad and the sun neck up the sky. Petty creatures of a love like this. See through these crooked words, you'll start paying me for this. I'm glad that you feel the need to be. We create a better time like this. So instead, tell I'll start hate you for this. Take me for an melodramatic and maybe the world will find me away from what's in. I'm only jealous of the saints, but lately it's good enough for me on days like this. Just a god for the rest of silver. Lots of words on the sailing now. World follows with the whole soul place. Play him on Tilly. Through all from a high road spinning. Watch your time and it's well worth it. And it's all my fault, so please play it on Tilly. To find their way for what's in crazy. But we tell us of the stage. But lately it's getting up. Here we go. Give a shout out for all the bands that played before us, right? Hunter and Brian right here, all the answers. Hunter lost his voice and he still went through with the show. That's character right there. That's a lot of heart. I commend that. And then that band, Playtime Revenue, have you heard of them? They have there's like that one guy in the band, like Shane Conrad or something. Shane Conrad. Am I pronouncing that? John Conrad? Sarah Connor? Sarah Connor. And right now you're watching a little Woodbine Hotline. And then after us, I don't even know which one goes on first. I know Flagships here and FLS from Jersey are here, so definitely stick around and watch them. Are you doing some Bossa Nova stuff? That's cute. That's cute. Oh yeah, that's right. The guy that just came up and sang with us, Nolan Kerber. Where is he? Can you come here real quick? Nolan is gonna do something really, really, really awesome in a second. Why'd you guys stop? I was getting into that. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Keep it going. What key are you in? What key are you in? Yes, yes. If you're wondering from earlier, BB stands for beach balls. And wait. Well, just one for now. At the beginning of this song, you guys are gonna go crazy with these beach balls.
Do we want light for that?
Hey. What? No, you can do it.
Do you want light for that?
Huh?
Do you want light for that?
No, we're good.
Okay.
I don't wanna. Baby, you light up my world. What song's next? All right, on the count of three, I want you to say what you got there, Paul. And you already know the answer. It's a bunch of beach balls, but you're gonna do it anyway because I told you to. All right. One, two, three. I've got this funny punch-up feeling in the back of my heart. With these words are unappealing, forget me. This fighting bunch of feelings in the back of my heart. When these words are unappealing, forget me. Well, thank God for girls like you. What's the point? Disenchanted. What's your breath for making for his dreams come true? Well, thank God for girls like you. Romance and point of view. My friend is for me. Yeah. Get on the hood. Find a character from a movie you never see. A fancy, don't you know? Little beach ball in the back of my heart. Words are unappealing, forget me. I've got this funny messed up feeling in the back of my heart. With these words are unappealing, forget me. Thank God for girls like you. No, Matt, leave it on stage. It complements the Chinese paper lanterns that we have. I bought those at Target like a month ago. My girlfriend Lindsay helped me get the stuff to hang them up.
But they were made in China, right?
Oh, there she is. Hey, girl. How you doing? Hey, little sugar mama. All right. This song is the name of our first EP, but it's also a song. Called Whitney in Space. If you know the words, feel free to sing along, because I don't remember them. Just kidding. you know it? You know some of them? You want to come up here? Please? Please? Come on, you sing it with me. Don't you want Nolan to sing it with me?
Restlessness that's passing through and fading passions, past attractions, buying time, I'm selling myself short.
I'm pretty sure. Do you want to take it from here till the chorus? I think you should. Did anybody go to the Drake concert last night? Wasn't Drake in town last night? Did anybody watch the show Drake and Josh growing
Drake,
up as a
Drake
kid?
Played here last yeah. night, I'm pretty sure, that, at this stage.
Yeah, Drake actually headlined Jam's Music Store last night. You know what I'm saying?
Pearl Jam opened for him.
We
you can see it in that picture.
Well, John, we asked Drake, we're like, do you want to play Jam's Music Store in Eldersburg? He's like, well, YOLO. It's true, I mean. Unless you believe in reincarnation. I want to give a big shout out to Neely Johns. Woo! Because, not only for doing sound, but because if he wasn't here, there would be literally no music scene in the area. So, give it up for Neely. All right, no shirt, who? Oh my gosh. I didn't know we were going to do Billy Idol covers now. Jeez. Hey, guys, it's time to start getting serious about America. All right? Oh, my gosh, here we go. This song's called Like the World We'll Never Hear. Get those hands together. She said, scream out loud as if you never would hear. You know I'm setting her up and you're just hoping. She said, scream out loud, I never wanted to be the worst in your favorite song. And now I'm hoping that you can at the top of your lungs, like the world will never hear. Scream at the top of your lungs, like the world will never hear. We'll never hear. Inside she takes a stare, good, give up the grudge. This girl's just falling in love while he's just cutting. She said, scream out loud, I never wanted to be the worst of your favorite song. And now I'm hoping that you scream at the top of your bars.
over here. Scream at the top of your lungs like the world will never hear. Oh my gosh! We'll never hear. We'll never hear. Scream at the top of your lungs like the world. We'll never hear. Here we go. Scream at the top of your lungs like the world. We'll never hear. Scream at the top of your lungs like the world. We'll never hear.
Scream at the top of your lungs like the world.
Crazy one.
This is a little water bottle, just like me. Hey, I know we still got to talk about this, but either me or me and John will be at Ice Planet on, when is it, June 8th? Crowd, right? It's the last day of school. I think they're doing like a free snowball giveaway. I'm going to be set up doing some acoustic songs. Did someone say senior week? Somebody say senior week? Oh, the people right in front of me, they said. And then June 16th, I'm gonna try my hand at stand-up comedy. I'm serious. I'm gonna do like a 10 to 15 minute stand-up comedy set, playing with some other bands. So I believe the Boyers are gonna be there, so. Thank you all for coming out tonight. We got one more for you. I bet if you've ever been to a Woodbine show before, you pretty much know what song this is. But we had so much fun. It feels really good to be back on stage. And all right. That's true. Before we do this, we got to get the USA chant going. Like, I used to do this in gym class in high school. We would be playing volleyball, and we, you know, of course you pretend you're on Team USA, and then you serve it real good, and you're like, USA. So I'll start it off, but let's get it going for like a minute, like a full minute of just good USA, you know what I mean? Like, because it's time to start getting serious about America. Here we go. USA. US what? USA. USA, USA, America, USA. There's a city. Wait, hold on. There's a city in USA. There's a city in Michigan. Michigan is a state in USA. Can anyone name a city in Michigan that's fairly large? Was that Lansing? Just kidding. Battle Creek, Michigan.
Grand Rapids.
8 Mile. All right, here we go. This song's called Detroit. It goes out to everybody. I know you guys could have been in Ocean City this weekend or somewhere else, but you decided to come here and spend your Saturday night with Woodbine Hotline. So this one's for you. I'm gonna work extra hard to make this the best performance of the song I've ever done. But all right, here we go. Thanks again. Suspension of disbelief. Did I mess it up? Take this song and melody. You swear to what you meant to me. Sometimes I feel like just need something more. Let's buy the lake house. For the lack of a better term, a love like this, you can't confirm. Willing suspension of disbelief. Take this song and melody. You swear to what you meant to me. Sometimes I feel like just need something more.
Thank you guys for coming out. Stick around for the bands after us.